would we explain all this to a dispassionate extraterrestrial observer? What account would we give of our stewardship of the planet Earth?
If aliens descend from the skies, what will they see? Will they comprehend why it's army fighting army? A torrent of hurricanes, earthquakes, and tsunamis. People close to death accepting the fake army. Will they wonder why we send our own kind to the slaughter? Cross the water, killing our own sons and daughters while we put all our trust in newspaper reporters who taught us to be thoughtless and forget what's important. Will they bring in this knowledge to impart from the start? How to build on our culture, not to tear it apart? Will their concepts of beauty and their own forms of art, will they share where the truth's been with their own beating heart? Cause we've come so far that we forgot who we are, and one day we'll be the ones who depart for the stars. Let's hope we go in peace, accepting the scars that we got back in the days of iPods and petrol cars.
I'll pull you in with this event, arise and die, step right as a mic, it's time to vaporize them. MCs with my neutron atomizer, my old dead mic, I'll be one, throws lyrics at a wise that energize the future, it beats the speed of light. Crush kryptonite to let the heroes take flight, struck with power of war axes from Gamorreans. Old school, go back like Doc Brown's DeLorean. Like Lord of the World's tripods, arise from years underground and attack iPods. I'm on fire like Johnny Storm, I'm your weary west world and I don't conform. Swarming predators attracted to my heat, it's independence, saying no interfering with this meat. We clones on microphones lack intelligence, I'm Deckard in Blade Runner hunting replicants.
I have been fused with the roots of genetic alteration and mad creation and proceed with species pacification. Destroying planets from the space station when MCs endorse altercation, suck skulls dry like races. You don't deserve to live when your purpose is purchases. Fuck it, cut off the social commentary like tourniquets. I can't pretend you deserve the summon sleep. Just be observant of the fact that I don't come in peace. So prepare for the lyrical surgery, stealing biodiversity like burglary while you can't find a word to speak. At least you can be sure that you won't end disease. You're a valuable specimen, so here's your lead. Display the commercialization of your worthless nation. Thanks for the radio, that's how we inferred location. This the end of your high days. Earth is right where we want to put an intergalactic highway.
Move too fast when I rhyme, your eyes bleed. My mic speed, war factor 9, the light speed. See the mic, I'm grabbing it, every lyric, I'm smashing it. Alien life form, I came on God's chariot. Inflicting with the wickedness, sit on the scientific tip. Rip through the fabric of time, my mind's limitless. It knows no bounds, guaranteed we lay it down. Precision hits like stormtrooper rifle laser rounds. And the sound of the North Star Polaris. Found rocking bars with the Doctor in the TARDIS. Exterminate like Daleks, on a roll like Davros. Blast off, you can't breathe like Vader with his mask off. Attacking fake fuckers like alien face suckers. Beats and rhymes glow like street signs in Blade Runner. When I fire synapses, space collapses. Hold universes and galaxies like Galactus. My mind captures planet stars and vastness. Screaming at rappers like Sutherland in body snatches. I snap on ridges like Commander Makara. Don't want a battle star, I'm galactic as a Dharma. Calm spot logic, not you but dodges. 25th century rhyme, I run book Rogers. Spitting science fiction when I step in the booth. You can't escape like Luke when his father tells him the truth.
It's an intelligent design for high mankind. Intergalactic, the code they cracked it. Strategy, tactics, alien antics. From these science fanatics playing with magic. Creating a new colony for you and me. Biologically and evolutionary study. Observing to see each and every possibility. From the security of the sea of tranquility. Transient, brilliant or seeing from afar. Traveling in the mothership from a distant star. A sinister agenda, return to sender. There's no surrender from this earth offender. Paranoid in the void, misguided truth. Blind minds in the prison searching for the proof. Watching us make millions, reconstruct our own doom. Ready to launch missiles from the dark side of the moon.
Irradiated landscape. Population boom, genetic mutants spreading cybernetic womb. Surveillance implants tracking everyone. Nowhere to run, set phasers on stun. Cloning people and animals and food. Identify the gene controlling mental attitude. Digital patents owned by the rich. Access your life with the flick of a switch. Nanobot surgeons cure if you pay. The poor have no say, just turn them away. Educate the rich, keep jobs for the boys. Disperse crowds with bursts of noise. Decode the system, the machine has bugs, emotional hearts, downloadable drugs. Is this a dream or is it happening now? Science fact or fiction, what do we allow?
Beings that come from the sky that are worried about us, that are powerful, that are going to step in and prevent us from destroying ourselves. Beings that come from the sky that are worried about us, that are powerful, that are going to step in and prevent us from destroying ourselves, as we very well might.
In Area 51.
Love in the Martian, the predator, BT.
Big shout out to Mork, who's
to kill the mouse. Shout outs to Doctor Who, the Daleks and Davros, all the Cybermen,
the Tripods, the Flood, Barbarella, H.R. Geiger, Dragon, that corrosive acid.
Shout out to Foolproofing.